Hi guys, in this video I'm gonna be telling you about top beautiful dog breeds. So let's get started. Chow Chow is a powerful, lion-like looking dog that originally breed in northern China. This breed has very dense coat that comes either rough or smooth. The lion-like look come from the thick fur on the neck. This breed comes in 5 colors: red, black, cream, cinnamon and blue. Apart from eye-catching appearance, Chow Chows are known for their skills in protection and hunting. 9. Miniature Schnauzer. Miniature Schnauzer is a small dog that known for its distinguishable whiskers and coat. In fact, their coat is double coat, a hard outer coat over soft under coat. It's a German breed and very popular in U.S. and Europe. The beauty of miniature Schnauzer dog is described by its long fur on the legs, bushy eyebrows and beard. They are extremely loyal, affectionate, intelligent, playful and alert. 8. Icelandic Sheepdog. This extremely social and pretty breed is originally brought to Iceland by Viking settlers between AD 874 and 930. For many centuries, Icelandic dogs helped them to protect their lambs. This watchful breed also has been portrayed on their native Iceland. The thick coat helps them to survive in extreme cold weather. The color of their coat varies as golden, black, tan and red. This medium-sized breed has a height of 12 to 16 inches and weighs between 9 to 14 kilograms. Their coat comes in both long and short type. 7. Bernese Mountain Dog. Bernese Mountain Dog is a large, beautiful breed that originally breed in Switzerland. It is one of varieties of Swiss Mountain Dogs. This pretty breed has thick, tri-colored coat. The chest of Bernese Mountain Dogs are black and white. Bernese Mountain Dog has rust-colored markings on eyes, mouth and front legs. Their bushy tail is carried below, and ears are triangular in shape. The strikingly colored thick coat of this breed also gives prevention against weather threats. 6. Akita Inu. Akita Inu is a large and beautiful dog that originally breed in Japan. They are two kinds of Akitas in the world, Japanese and American. Japanese Akita appears only in 5 different color variations including pure white, fawn, red, sesame and brindle. But the American Akitas comes in all dog colors. 5. Alaska Malamute. Alaskan Malamute is a large and powerful dog breed. It is one of the oldest dog breeds in the world. They are originally bred to weight pulling. Today, this beautiful breed is very popular among family pets. Alaskan Malamute dogs also have a thick and colorful coat. Alaskan Malamutes come in different color shades including light gray, sable, black and white, gray and white. 4. Beagle. It is a pretty, moderately sized dog that looks like a miniature foxhound. It is one of the most popular breed in U.S. Beagles have broader head and short square muzzle. This breed stands at a height between 14 to 16 inches and weighs up to 11 kilograms. Their eyes are large and ears are, has long low set ears. They comes in varieties of colors including tri-color, white, red and lemon. But the tri-color, brown shading on black and white parts being most common. 3. Golden Retriever. The smart, beautiful and good-natured Golden Retriever is one of the most popular dog breed in the world. This cheerful dog has beautiful, dense water-repellent coat, comes either straight or wavy. As name indicates, color of their coat appears in different shades of golden color. Besides the beauty, Golden Retriever is an ideal rescue dog, obedient, intelligent and energetic. They make strong bond with family members. It is also a great kid-friendly breed. They are very gentle and watchful, love to involve in the games with children. 2. Siberian Husky. The pretty Siberian Husky looks like a wolf and known for its friendliness and loyalty. They have a very thick coat that comes in a wide range of colors. In fact, the coat of the Siberian Husky is thicker than most other breeds. Huskies also have varieties of markings on the face. Besides the colorful thick coat, the almond-shaped multicolored eyes give Siberian Husky a unique look. They are also intelligent, active and a great family. Pet.The strong Siberian huskies stand 21 to 24 inches high and weighs between 22 to 28 kilograms. To make them an obedient active dog, you need to train them well. They also need to be exercised daily to maintain their health and cheerfulness. Siberian huskies love to work and involve in outdoor sports with you. Pomeranian is a very popular, active and lovely breed in the world. This small breed has a thick double coat. It comes in a wide variety of colors, including sable, orange, chocolate and cream. The long outer coat gives Pomeranian breed to a unique appearance. This cute small breed, also called as Pomeranian, only weighs between 1.3 to 3.3 kilograms and measures 7 to 12 inches in height. They are very easy to train and learn commands very fast. The main things that the owners have to keep in mind that Poms are heavy shedders. You need to brush them weekly to remove the lost hair and to keep the coat in good condition. This great family pet always tries to please you. They love to learn new tricks from you and excel at obedience. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon.